We've known each other a long time. You never had this much trouble. You gonna make it through this, Dante?
Don't waste my time here. He's got this.
You should not underestimate this demon. After all, it was he who took your right arm and gained a great deal of power from it. I'm leaving. I suggest you do not fall behind.
Yeah. Okay, V. You're an interesting guy, but you're right. I've got a score to settle with that son of a bitch. Dante.
I could take you with no arms.
Trust you.
Coming to. Took off.
Do you not understand? We cannot hope to do this without you.
That's all right, superstar. Go on with your best. Go ahead. We got this.
Hmm. on Dante. Like this won't be a total waste of time after all. Hey, jackass! Did your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal? Sorry, Dante. I'm bagging this bitch!
Thank you. Round two.
What happened to Dante? Where's Dante?
He's buying time, but it doesn't look good.
This can't be happening. Dante lost.
Forget it. There's nothing we can do. We must go.
Feel to be rescuing the guy that killed your father.
Hey, I'm glad we're getting personal. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. So I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
His research wasn't half bad. Came in handy. Mildly thank you for that.
They have to do that in here. It already smells like ass.
That's you!
Hey, Nico?
Don't lose your tits. I see you.
Hey, you have to hit every single bump in the road? Gonna ruin my groove.
Thank you.
You look like you need a hug, but you're not gonna get one from me. Better get lost.
Hey, who are you?
Hey, you're gonna get yourself killed!
Don't crap yourself. He likes to kill demon things. Let him do his thing.
You hear what I said, you dumb one-armed son of a bitch? You're gonna die!
Cheer up, crew cut. You taking notes? Cleaning up to do.
Happy birthday! Now make a wish!
Smacking demons around. That's why I built him that well-functioning arm. To kick demon ass. Hey, Psycho! What's the merchandise?
Hey, stop bitching and take cover.
Ugh!
Really getting the hang of this new toy. Did Nico leave this here? Sweet.
Lovely house plant. Now I get it. Who brought the marshmallows? 'Cause I'm bringing the fire.
Like that? Have some more. I'm swinging a miss. They're everywhere.
Makes me sick.
Gave you that one.
Let's go.
tough guy. That'll keep him, but not for long.
What do you mean?
Soldier Boy said city's gone to hell and back, taken over by the underworld. Not just here, but everywhere.
Yamato did this.
Why do I feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs. So you still owe me, remember? Be right there! Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
You need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, cause food's ready and Kitty A always makes too much. Hope you like loud talkers too, cause got a pair of those upstairs. You see something you like? What the hell? You a demon?
Get back inside now!
He's waiting for us up ahead. Try not to get us killed on the way there.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo! Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Hey, we doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders?
there!
What are demons doing in a city like this? Does someone take this place?
Out of the way! Right there!
Yes!
Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V. Doesn't seem like a demon to me. Wait, which way did I come from again? Shall we dance?
Oh.
again. Really sick of this stupid tree. Yeah. getting sick of this. Gonna lie. It's pretty sweet. Phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third ring rule?
Tell you what, you call me from now on, and I'll hustle on over.
Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
I am. I shall show you the wrath of the mighty
parties? Get up all you want.
I curse my stars in a bit of grief and woe. That made my love so high, and me so low.
Gonna have to pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner. So, you think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than glyphod pollen by now.
A what?
Glyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some glyphod roots.
V, what the hell are you?
I know I'm late, shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Ooh-wee. I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
I think we should split into two groups.
And cover more ground. Good idea.
Behold, my genius. Cash first.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
I am truly gifted. It's a work of art.
Oh, so you're an artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions, little chicken? My grandmother was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist and a lethal artisan. Everything I create is art, whether it's a gun, or a steel pot to cook birds in. Any more questions? Huh? Little cheeky.
I'll take my leave now. And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the glyphod.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds. Ooh, well, yeah.
All right, move out. So much for teamwork. Shall we dance? Shall we? Shall we dance? What'd you say? I think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere.
Right there!
So this Clyphod. Screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down. Yeah. Yeah. He's up to. Thank you.
Now the roots are in my way.
Roots have to be coming from somewhere.
Off you go! Come on!
my fly.
Bingo.
Thank you.
You want me to follow you? No way out. Bring that shit to me.
Without strength, you can't protect anything. I know that.
You're up, Nico.
You know I got you covered, asshole.
No chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh? This demon. Something different about it. Let's go. Help us go. You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Chick-a-bow-wow, chick-a-bow-wow.
Yeah. Hideaki would kill me right now.
So V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We've a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't there, IP? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack!
Rest in peace.
done.
Gout.
Jaw. Ain't done.
Pierce throat.
Pardon me.
Descend it is.
Ah!
die.
Reincarnate yourself. At your pleasure. Slice them. Pierce through.
Enjoy the taste of this.
Stable. Not allow him to gain any more power. Your turn. Slice it. At your pleasure. At your pleasure. Like
long.
Blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his
Go ahead.
Misery. Awake. Return. Retreat.
disgrace you all.
Let's turn it. Rest in peace. Slice up pin to the wall. Prepare. Return.
Die.
Return. So.
Settle back.
Pardon me.
Retreat.
I wonder if I can... Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insulted
me. I think he heard me. He's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the air to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
What you?
No,
fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.